Red. I was on my way to leave the store where I just bought a little object when I heard a lady ask, "Don't you have a red one anymore?" "Sold out, madam," the salesman replied. "But my daughter saw them this morning," she said in an indignant tone. "Sorry, madam, I cannot do magic. Do you see a red one here?" "No, no, but..." I spoke to her. "I have a red one here. Do you want to exchange?" "Oh," she cried happily. "But don't you mind?" "Not at all," I replied. "What color do you have?" I asked her. "Yellow," she replied, and showed the object. Beautiful, sunny yellow, summer yellow. "That makes me happy," I said. I handed her the red one, but she didn't take it. "So you like the yellow one very much?" she asked. "Super, super nice." "Then I will keep it," she said. She paid and left. I winked at the salesman. "Well, red is my favorite color," I laughed. "I already thought so," he said. "The color of love."